This is a dance clip of Miss Nelly Kato, the first disco queen, and Sir Artie Phillips dancing at the Gypsy of the Year. Look at her, Miss Disco Queen. She's here, by the way. Nelly Kato. Miss Nelly Kato. And we have a few of Artie's partners. I was actually the first partner. Okay? Artie and me. When we first started dancing, I was 18 years old, which is only 10 years ago. And Mr. Phillips, there you go, he wanted me to do every trick in the book. Oh my God. And basically we did at least 4 minutes of non-stop action-packed, you could see you, Disney. Oh, and this is Lisa Lanziella, which is the partner that he won the United States Ballroom Championships in 1980. That's Lisa and Artie, which, that really got him. This is Nancy Melius, who's here. Nancy, come on out. Where's Miss Nelly Kato? If she could come up here. Oh, there she is, the disco queen, Nelly Kato, Nancy Melius. We also have the gorgeous, gorgeous Miss Sharon Savoy, if she could come up here. She's here as well. And this is them dancing on Star Search. Oh my goodness. And okay, so with Miss Sharon Savoy. This clip here, what I want to show you is before we go on, is that this is when Artie collaborated to come back together after a dear friend of ours passed away by the name of Eddie Vega, who was an amazing, amazing hustle dancer. And what we wanted to do is to preserve the dance, so we put together a video that people could actually learn how to do the dance. We started with the hustle, and I can tell you I've been a true testament to his whole life. I met him when I was 17. The dreams that we talked about, he's lived them. His spirit still lives on. I'm living mine because of him. He started me to dance. He started each and every of this woman. Every single one of them were partnering. Sharon, come on over. Sharon Savoy.
I would just like to say, obvious from this overwhelming response for Artie in this room, how much he has touched everyone's lives. He was a comet, and you couldn't help but, you know, just be affected by his always positive energy. We will always miss him because all of us loved him instantaneously. And I was very, very lucky to have him as my partner in Star Search and on Miss America.
Good evening, my name is Nelly Kato. There's just one word that describes Artie to me. It's right in his name, Art. On and off the dance floor. You will be truly missed. Really well. Love you all.
So thank you, ladies. These are all Artie's partners that really we all just cherish him and love him. And thank you for coming up. And like I said, I already started dancing hustle dancing. I was one of the first, and you met the rest of the partners that allowed him to really be able to go out into the world and share with all of you that have been here tonight. I want to thank you all for just being so amazingly available to us and to be able to let the rest of the people know what he was like. And this next group, he had took him under his wing when we did that video, I think a couple of years after, and he created, he wanted to be able to share with this new hustle. Back in the day, it was like the old hustle. Now we have the new hustle, which is fantastic. And we're going to see the Philadelphia group, The Hustle Factor, perform for you this new hustle.
This is a test.
Speaker box.
but we never relaxing. Outcast is everlasting, not clashing, not at all. But see, my nigga was a little acting. Now that's for anyone asking. Give me one pass him. Rip, rip, drop, there goes an orgasm. Now you coming out the side of your face. You tap it right into your memory bank. Same. So nigga, just take it. Let's see your seatbelt fastened. Trunk rattling like 2 minutes in the back seat. Rock time, break the pack, make it sound like a little cans in the back. But I know we all wanted that 808. Can you feel that bass? But I know we all wanted that 808. Can you feel that bass? Study how you got to be, you big freak. Skinny slim women got the chemical within them. You can hump them, lift them, bend them, give them something to remember. That loud timber when you fall through the chop shop. Take a deep breath and exhale. Exhale, friend, boyfriend, is worn as hell. Let me listen to the story you tell.